I'm a kidney transplant recipient. I spent 23 and a half years on dialysis before I received a living kidney donation from my nephew. Having this updated religious edict is for me now a starting point. It's really important that our community, my community, sees this as an opportunity to start the conversation. It may not tick all the boxes for everybody, but what it does is it brings home that there is a need within our community. There are other patients, young and old, who are faced with the dilemma and the challenge of waiting for an organ. And sadly, on some occasions, some are losing their lives because of that wait. And we can't not do anything about that.